Are you excited to be here? And we're glad that you're here. Can we come into the presence of God and worship? Is he worthy, church, of all that we are? Let's lift our voices. Welcome those worshiping us online. I invite you to sing this with us. He's given us life.
You give life. You are love. You bring a light to the darkness. You restore.
Lift your voices,
church. And it's your breath in our lungs, so we pour out.
Beautiful,
our praise,
sing it out.
Pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs, so we pour out our praise to you only. Yeah.
time. Sing it again. Come on.
It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise. Pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise to you, holy Lord. You're great.
Now the very essence of life is found in relationship with Christ. We can search all other places, but He put breath in our lungs. He gave us life and then invites us into the best possible life in relationship with Him. You know, it was a little while back, Jesse and I went to a wedding, and it was a little farther away, a couple hours away, and I was speaking the next morning, and so I was getting prepping for that. Left here a little late. We show up at the wedding and we rush inside and didn't want to be late and get inside. And as I'm interacting with people, I talk too much. It's a problem. I've been working on it, but I haven't found a fix yet. So I start talking to people and making new friends. But I'm looking around and we know the couple really well, but we don't know who they invited to their wedding. So I kind of just feel talking to people, but don't recognize them. We're looking. We're like, let's try to find some people that we know, you know, sit with them or something. And then I realized the wedding was supposed to start, and everyone's pretty laid back, like no one's moving towards a ceremony. So I kind of wander over to the dessert table, and I see this beautiful picture of a lovely couple, Kevin and Michelle. And we weren't there to see Kevin and Michelle. We had crashed someone else's wedding. And I run back out, and one of the people I had met is like, where are you going? I'm like, I'm at the wrong wedding, man. I went to the wrong place. I'm there, and I'm looking for, like, friends. I'm looking for people, somebody I know. And we could have looked, come on, for days. I could have looked forever, and it'd be like that old U2 song. I still wouldn't find what I was looking for. You know what I'm talking about? Just, I'm looking, can't find it, looking. And can I tell you, I think that's a microcosm of the human condition. It's a cliche, but you see people constantly looking in the wrong places for the right things. And I think we're not looking for people. Come on, we're looking for truth. We're looking for answers. We're looking for purpose. And listen to me when I say this. Listen to me. The only place that you're going to find that is in Christ. And maybe you're new to this whole church experience, and you're like, man, I do. Like, I'm looking for truth. I'm looking for answers. Like, I'm looking for just the meaning. Like, why am I here? Why do we exist? I've got great news for you. You're looking in the right place. You're looking in the right place. And God will reveal Himself to you if you seek Him diligently. Because true life, the essence of life, is found in Him. Pursue Him, and He'll reveal Himself. Come on, one more time, let's sing this. It's Your breath in our lungs. We look to You, Father.
And it's Your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise.
Come on, sing it out.
Pour out our praise. It's Your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise.
One time, just the voices. Sing it out, come on.
It's Your breath. In our lungs, so we pour out our praise, pour out our praise. It's Your breath in our lungs, so we pour out our praise to You only, Lord.
Let's give Him praise this morning. You're worthy, Father.
What a beautiful name.
God, we come into this room, and as we do every single week, Lord, we want to find you. And your word says that you will reveal yourself to those who diligently seek you, and so that's what we do, Father. And we know that we will find you in places where we seek you. So God, this morning, our heart, as it is every single week, is to hear from you. To hear from you and to leave changed. We're not looking to culture, we're looking to anything else, we're looking to you, we're looking to your word. So God, this morning, as we look into your word, anoint Pastor Randy as he speaks and allow us to leave changed. You've been so good to us, you've been so faithful. You have no rival, you have no equal, and forever you will reign. And by putting our trust in you, we have the ability to spend all eternity with you, the gift of eternal life. So speak to us this morning, Father. We want to hear from you. We want to find you. In Jesus' name, and in one loud FCF voice, we all said,
amen.